Hello, welcome to this NPTEL course, Friction and Wear of Materials, Principles and Case Studies. I am Dr. B. Venkata Manoj Kumar, Associate Professor in Metallurgical and Materials Engineering, IIT Roorkee. As we know that engineering components in relative movement subjected to complex friction and wear conditions often exhibit poor performance or even their failure. While friction and wear are generally considered related to mechanical design, the ever-increasing demand for the advanced materials development requires a thorough understanding on the tribological properties in a material science perspective. In this regard, myself and Dr. Bikramjit Basu, Professor in Materials Research Center, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, designed this particular course. This course is unique with a structure that provides basic concepts of tribology as well as state-of-the-art findings from several research studies on friction and wear of advanced materials, including metallic materials, ceramic materials, polymeric materials and their composites. This course will be covered in 40 lectures of 30 minutes each in 8 weeks. First, the basics of friction, contact temperatures, wear and several wear mechanisms will be provided. Considering the growing importance of advanced ceramics and polymeric materials, the basic concepts of processing and mechanical properties of ceramics, ceramic coatings and polymeric materials will also be discussed. The other important part of the course is to learn implications of key concepts of tribology in several case studies. For this, salient research results from our research studies on friction and wear of advanced materials highlighting the microstructure, properties, performance relationship will be discussed in multiple case studies.
One of the important aspects of this NPTEL course is to expose the students towards different case studies which cover a spectrum of different wear conditions. For example, several lectures as part of this course will cover the fretting wear of nanoceramics and nanocomposites as well as bioceramic materials. Similarly, a few lectures will cover high temperature friction and wear of engineering ceramics and composites as well as wear of materials under cryogenic conditions. So these lectures all in all will cover indeed a broad range of application scenario of engineering ceramics for different applications. I strongly believe that this course will be useful for both undergraduate and postgraduate students as well as experienced practitioners and researchers in the field of tribology. I strongly believe that you will be greatly benefited in obtaining state-of-the-art knowledge in this fascinating field of friction and wear of advanced materials. Thank you and wish you all the best.